على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه ومن والاه أما بعد. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept from us, and may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala help us to keep increase our iman, to maintain and safeguard our iman, and to safeguard bi-idhnillah our effort of being near to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and acting in the way of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala shower with His mercy this family who they lost their house for the fire. This is bala'un azim. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to help them, to shower them with His mercy, to protect them and to keep them safe. Allahumma ameen. Allahumma a'inhum ya arhamar rahimin. Allahumma sudda hajatahum ya kareem. Allahumma a'inhum warhamhum ya rabbal alameen, ya kareem, ya rahman, ya rahim. And dua for a sister who died in the explosion after she traveled to Somalia. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept her in His mercy, cleanse her from her sins, and admit her, insha'Allah ta'ala, in the highest of paradise. As Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala an yaghfir laha dhunubaha, wa an yukrim nuzulaha, wa yuwassa mudkhalaha, wa yudkhilaha bi'idnihi wa rahmatihi fi jannat al-na'im. Allahumma ameena ya rabbal alameen. الحمد لله رب العالمين الحمد لله ثم الحمد لله أمين. Time is tight. I think the people, they think about suhoor. I mean, more than the salah. طيب إن شاء الله. I mean, you're gonna have Eid, so you can eat for days إن شاء الله. فإن شاء الله تعالى actually we do not have any restrictions, so we can make rak'ah with one ayah, so don't worry. Alhamdulillah, the khatma, we have finished it, alhamdulillah. So we'll give just a reminder, short reminder, bi-idhnillahi ta'ala. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the first ayah in the Qur'an that revealed to His Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, iqra, read. Fahwale, read, iqra. But if you, when you reflect on this, what is your relation with Iqra? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, read. So it's like, subhanAllah, how important for us the term of reading in our life. How much we use it. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tell you, read. Read in the book of Allah. Read in the name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Rabbuka al-Akram. The one who created you. For this is very important for us. Now we are in the end of Ramadan. But really, we did not go beyond the first letter that was revealed in the Quran. When you say read, now when we going to be reading, you know, reading what? Reading the book of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Therefore, for us to reflect again on the book of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, to keep it close to us, because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala say read. Who is the most merciful? Read it, you're going to find Allah. Who is the Razzaq? So when you have a problem, read, you're going to see it. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala say, read that I am the Razzaq. Read that my promise is the promise of the truth. Read. And in anyone who wants to stop you, anyone who, subhanAllah, who's mocking you, or anyone who tried to divert you, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, as He said to His Prophet, what was the last ayah in Surah Al-Alaq? كَلَّا لَا تُطِعْهُ وَاسْجُدْ وَاقْتَرِبْ. Do not obey them. Continue in sujood and come close, draw nearer to Me. So the reading is going to help you intensify the quality of your sujood and get closer to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Because the reading, which is give you the knowledge, and the knowledge which is the opposite of jahl. Now, what is ignorance in the Quran? We have give some definition, but here the ignorance is that you do not know, or you are neglectful of Allah's promise. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala قال Lut alayhi salam قال to his people قال بل أنتم قوم تجهلون. You do not understand. You are following your whims, you are, you know, following your desires, you're making out of your desires a way of life, a way of worship, as you see them many today. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you are qawmun tajhaloon. شعيب قال ولكني أراكم قوما تجهلون. The same for Hud. I see you people who do not know. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala kind of reproached Nuh alayhi salam when he asked about his son to be saved when he was from the disbeliever. قال إني أعيذك أن تكون من الجاهلين. When the Prophet sallallahu alayhi salam was so hurt because his people are not accepting the deen of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala revealed to him, he said, if Allah will, he want them all, make them all believers. But do not be from among the ignorant. Why? Because ignorance when you do not know who is Allah. Ignorance when you don't know the law of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that governing all the system of life, our life and the life of everyone that is existing on this planet Earth. I'll finish with a reminder from Al-Imam Ja'far al-Sadiq radiyallahu anhu, and he is a descendant of Al-Husayn or Al-Hasan, but he's from the Ahlul Bayt alayhim radiyallahu ta'ala anhum ajma'in. He said, قال عجبت, I'm really kind of surprised and quite not understanding when someone he has a problem, why he does not read what Allah said when he has a harm touch you. قال I'm very amazed why you don't rush to say what Allah said. قال تقول ربي مسني الضر وأنت أرحم الراحمين. Oh Allah, harm has touched me and you are the most merciful. He said, why we do not rush to it? Because I heard Allah saying it in the Quran on the tongue of Ayyub, and right after it, what he said, Allah, قال فاستجبنا له. We have answered him. So if Allah answered Ayyub, he will answer you. So if you have a harm, go run to that ayah. So he said, this is Iqra. قال وعجبت لمن أصابه غم لا يهرع إلى قوله سبحانه وتعالى لا إله إلا أنت سبحانك إني كنت من الظالمين. I'm really surprised why the one who has worry and anxiety, he does not rush to Allah saying لا إله إلا أنت سبحانك إني كنت من الظالمين. There is no God except you, Allah. Indeed, I wronged myself. He said, because I heard, listen, when he reads, he's listening to himself. He's listening, Allah's talking to him. Because he said, I heard Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala saying after it, قَالَ فَاسْتَجَبْنَا لَهُ قَالَ وَنَجَّيْنَاهُ مِنَ الْغَمِ. We have answered him and we have saved him from the distress that he was in, Yunus alayhi salam. And likewise, we defend and likewise, we save the believers. So why we do not rush to it? قَالَ وَعَجِبْتُ لِمَنْ خَافَ لا يهرع إلى قوله سبحانه وتعالى حسبي الله ونعم الوكيل. And I'm very surprised when someone he's distressed, he's panicking, he's scared, he does not rush to say, yeah, Allah حسبي الله ونعم الوكيل. Allah is my sufficient and the best of my disposer of my affairs. He said, because I heard after it when Allah subhanahu وتعالى said it in the Quran, قال فانقلبوا بنعمة من الله وفضل لم يمسسهم. When they said it, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala saved them, no harm that touched them, which was the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and the companion. قال واتبعوا رضوان الله, and they follow what pleased Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. قال وعجبت لمن مكر له. I am very surprised when someone plotting against you, when someone hating you, when someone he's subhanallah talking ill about you. Do not rush to Allah saying subhanahu wa ta'ala, قَالَ إِنِّي فَوَضْتُ أَمْرِي إِلَى اللَّهِ. I submit all my affairs to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. قَالَ indeed I heard Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said after it, فَوَقَاهُ اللَّهُ سَيِّئَاتِ مَا مَكْرُ. Allah shielded him. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protected him from all the ill plot that they had against him. And this is, dear brother, respected sister, comes from read. So the reading, it's to get the knowledge, to get the light. We just finished the Quran, alhamdulillah, but we remind ourselves the first ayah in the Quran. What is read? For let's continue read to know Allah, to know the laws, the divine laws that regulate our life, to know that the rizq in the hand of Allah, to know that the protection in the hand of Allah, to know that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala want for you the good, to know that Allah commanding you to do all the ahkam because He want to have mercy on you. Read and read and read. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us readers of the book of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, understanding the book of Allah, pondering in the book of Allah, to be with the book of Allah, to get the light from the book of Allah and live the life that really Allah promised us, a life of tranquility, a life of peace, a life of being with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And to the prayer, Jazakumullahu khair.